Expected more Magnum PI and less Super Mario.
I burned all those.
How did you get it?
No.
Come on, let me. More Burt Reynolds. No.
I'm taking it. I'm going to take
Burt
a poll.
No, you're not going to take a poll. You're not. Oh, that's funny.
You look like a cartoon. This is classic Rat Pack. This is a DeVore.
Oh, sorry, Dino.
You gonna share?
You gonna think I'm crazy?
Never stopped you before.
I'm gonna file.
It's getting late.
No. Neil, come in.
You guys having breakfast?
Yeah, we're having breakfast. Yeah. It's a crazy ritual I'm sort of fond of. You wanna know why?
She loves the free toys.
And because breakfast doesn't involve you.
Are you using a voice changer?
Remember Jimmy DiMaco? The feds had his anklet set at 22 feet. He had to take a shower with 1 foot out of the tub.
That's not true.
Okay, maybe 30 feet.
Oh, my God.
Hi, Anna.
What did they do to you?
Hey, buddy.
Neil.
Hi.
They spent a week on me?
Apparently, you're one of the interesting criminals of the 21st century.
A new breed of forger, technological virtuoso. Wow. With a classical artistic foundation, they got it.
Yeah, I read it.
She?
No, I don't.
But
fine, good.
Caffers?
Yeah.
Why did he say don't shoot?
Because she's gonna kill you.
You are way out of your league.
Oh, harmless flirting. It's like a dance.
No, there is no dance. You're not even on her dance card. No dancing for you.
She digs the hat.
She'd rather be wearing the hat.
Hi, Anna Wendy here.
I'll do something.
Do you want a bowl with that cereal?
Thank you. Manners? It's not what I had in mind. This says whereabouts unknown. Is he on the run?
He's at his brother's. I didn't know the address.
If you're keeping that information, that's aiding and abetting.
Okay, I think I grabbed the wrong file. I'm gonna get the right one.
Stay.
So, which one of us is gonna tell Peter? I vote you. We throw a party.
Is it your birthday?
No.
And you're crazy.
Okay, look, okay? I think I can handle that. Because I'm a technological virtuoso.
Okay.
The classical artistic back foundation.
Okay, read it to yourself. Quiet now.
Did you guys see the syllabus?
No, we don't need
a minute.
Yep.
Right, we have to get you out of these restraints.
What? Never met a lock I couldn't pick.
Except my anklet.
All right, come on. I don't know what it is, but you're strong.
Yeah.
You're strong.
Well, I got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on.
I got it.
Come on.
No, it's not. This isn't what it looks like.
It looks like you're here to kill me.
Okay. It is what it looks like. I was sent here to kill you.
Anyway, this is a big day for me. The first girl I've had a drink with since I got out of prison.
Don't make a scene. You can file a complaint with my friend from the FBI.
I'd listen to her if I were you.
Start a conversation.
Sarah, I feel like we got off on the wrong foot. Let's start over.
You want to be friends?
Why not?
Okay, what? Coffee? Grab a bite?
Sure.
How about dinner? Or maybe a movie. You like classics, right?
Good memory.
Mm-hmm. Are you worried about her, Neil?
Not at all.
Excitement and intrigue.
Follow me wherever I go.
It's probably true for both of us.
Yeah. Look forward to trying that soup.
Ooh, yeah, it's a tough one.
Can you do this?
No.
What do you mean, no?
You fill it with beautiful women.
I was addressing my case agent.
There have been so many worse things you didn't even know about.
Just shut up. Look, what things?
Look, I feel bad about last night, so I bought you a housewarming gift. I know how much you've been wanting this.
The Raphael you stole.
No, but it's a nice print of a stolen Raphael. It says it right here.
Could be dangerous.
Could be fun.
Is Franklin talking to Rebecca? Is this a CI off?
Hard to say. He's reading her the VIN number.
You're recording me.
Mm-hmm. Everything you say to me can and will be used to nail your ass to the wall and recover my painting.
working closely on this case.
Really? Are we gonna keep doing this?
Really? Keep talking.
Because I can go in all day.
Please.
Who cares? Oh, Peter, it's not what's important. It's not about money. It's about people.
Good, because you're going to be spending a lot of quality time with people in orange jumpsuits once I get you out of here. Don't pick this.
You're really redefining business casual.
I hardly recognized you without the Ruger. Sound like your father.
I could slip you off. That wouldn't be picking. That'd be slipping. There's nothing here.
Ms. Ellis?
A few of us managed to stay out.
I could fix that.
It's hard to break up this happy reunion.
Neil brought me a gift.
Oh, the Raphael. Cute.
He wants something.
I can't get you a present?
When someone like you gets someone like me a gift, there's a reason. Peter, what do you think Neil wants?
He's never given me a present.
I sent you birthday cards.
Wasn't a present. Do you want something from Ms. Ellis?
Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Peter. Neil, it's been a while. Nice to see you fully clothed. Love the hat.
Everything okay, Neil? What's that?
What is that?
Surveillance tape.
Peter.
Let's go.
You still have for me?
Yeah, it's a regular Kodak moment.